my side, stabs in my liver. I'm fine. My daughter Fanny got married, you know.
Did she?
A year ago, last September. It's been a long time since you lived here, Mrs. Cybil. A long, long time.
Ephraim, let me go. It's been long enough, Ephraim. For all these years, every night, I've put out the cat, I've locked the door, I've made myself a little rum toddy. And before I went to bed, I said a prayer, thanking God that I'm independent, that nobody else's life is mixed up with mine. And then one night, an oak leaf fell out of my Bible. I placed it there when you asked me to marry you. A perfectly good oak leaf, but without color and without life. And I suddenly realized that I was like that leaf. For years, I hadn't shed one tear, nor had I been filled with the wonderful hope that something or other would turn out well. So I've decided to rejoin the human race. And Ephraim, I want you to give me away. Before the parade passes by,
Dolly.